Welcome to Daily Encouragements with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Okunnu. And now for a word of encouragement.
Our God is able to turn unpleasant situation to pleasant situation. Psalm 30 verse 5. For his anger lasts only a moment, but his favor lasts a lifetime. Weeping may stay for the night, but rejoicing comes in the morning. Today is your day of rejoicing in the mighty name of Jesus. And I will surely hear your testimonies in Jesus' name. Amen.
I'm trading my sorrows. I'm trading my shame. And I'm laying them down for the joy of the Lord. And I'm trading my sickness. And I'm trading my pain. And I'm laying them down for the joy of the Lord.
Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord, amen. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord, amen.
I am pressed but not crushed, persecuted not abandoned, struck down but not destroyed. I am blessed beyond the curse, for his promise will endure, and his joy is gonna be my strength. Though sorrow may last for the night, his joy comes with the morning. Oh,
and I'm trading my sorrow.
Yes, Lord, amen. I say amen.
I say yes, Lord,